February 10th, 2015. It changed the lives of so many people. A year after the Antonio Zambrano Pasco police shooting, we're sitting down with Chief Bob Metzger to find out what's changed in the department since then.
Are there issues within the police department that could have caused what happened? Is there anything we can do that may or may not help these sort of situations from occurring again?
Join us for a special edition of Dialed In, tonight at 5 on NBC Right Now.